In order to define the Internet of Things, it is better to put it into historical perspective. The Internet was built for human beings to communicate with each other using different computers. And then all these additional devices have become reality and part of the Internet. So at one point, coinciding with the last decade or so, human interference for the operation of the Internet to realize certain applications was totally unnecessary. And this brought the new technology domain, what was called as machine-to-machine communications. In parallel, there was another revolution in the field of sensors and sensor networks, which really enabled us to interact with our surroundings at a much better resolutions. And all these sensors and the information or the big data gathered by these sensors and then data analytics, recently machine learning, they have all given a rise to the realization of the technology, what we call as Internet of Things. So the things here are basically people or any other physical thing equipped with hardware, software, electronics, obviously, and some communication components. And they're scattered around in order to realize certain applications without any human intervention. So that's what we call as Internet of Things today. So, for example, what we name as smart automation systems, smart factories, smart agriculture systems, basically, all the applications with prefix smart are all associated with Internet of Things technologies.